Jack Settleman also scored for the Eagles today. His goal made it 4-0 with 5 minutes to go in regulation. How'd you score, Jack? Talk about it.
Just an unbelievable ball from Brett Ebel, our right back. He just crossed it over the back, and I just made a good run at the back post and tapped it in. Pretty easy.
Like some of the other guys said, today it seemed like, especially in the second half, the continuity that Coach Steve Nichols has been looking for and feels as though he has kind of it came together. Talk a little bit about the way it came together.
Well, at halftime, he really told us how we had to play, and our starters just came out and did an unbelievable job. We just needed one goal to get us through, and Scat did that for us. And once from there, we just went through and finished the game.
All right, Jack, congratulations on your goal, and thanks for coming on with us.